wise guy, eh? What's the big idea?
Hey, how's it going, Spy here, and welcome back to another Scrap Mechanic Mini City Build episode. So last episode, we checked out some more train stuff, along with the apartment building there, and the construction site that is all the way over there across the downtown area. Anyways, this episode, we are going to be checking out two to three new buildings, in the downtown area here. Now, I'm trying to fill this downtown area up as much as possible, but if you guys do want to build some yourselves, check out the description for some plot templates here, and I may put your buildings here in the downtown area. Anyways, let's check out these two new buildings here. The first one we have here is a little movie theater, and this was made by Sir Boomalot and myself, and I think we did a pretty good job with it. It's a little bigger than what we wanted, but it's pretty awesome. And then the second and third building here is a internet cafe. Yeah, the internet cafe, guys. We could go in here and we can play games or we could surf the web. Yeah. But anyways, the last building, which is on top of the internet cafe there, is the two bachelor apartments. Yep. Now we're going to check these two out before the internet cafe and before the movie theater because they're pretty simple. So we're just going to go in here, and this is like a little lobby area. Back here we have the mailboxes here. Pretty simple. Got a back door there. But if we head up these stairs here, this will lead us to the two rooms. Here's the first room here, and here's the second room here. These rooms are pretty much the same, except for some small differences. This one here does not have as much windows. It's a little different on the inside. We're gonna go check out the other one though, as it is a little more aesthetically pleasing than that one. Now this one would be like a little more expensive than that one there. You'd probably be paying a whole 5 extra spy bucks to rent this out. That's right. I don't know how much 5 spy bucks are, guys, but it's probably not a lot at all because there's no one in the city, and I'll probably just pay you to live here. Yep, that's right. So let's turn the light on here so we can see inside the apartment. The first room we have here is the bathroom. Pretty simple. We got a shower here so people can have showers, obviously. We got the toilet and the sink. That's pretty much it for the bathroom. Now, like I was saying, these rooms here are quite different. This one here has a better windows in it. We got these side windows here, pretty small. These big ones here, and then also these big ones there. All right, so right here we have the kitchen. It's pretty small, but it is a bachelor pad, so it's kind of expected. Not much room in here. We got a light here to see our stovetop and our sink. We got a stove there, and we got a fridge there. All right, so let's head back here. This is the bedroom, and it's actually pretty cozy. I like small bedrooms like this. Turn our light on, and there's our bed. Look at that. And a dresser as well. Okay, so that is pretty much it for the bachelor rooms here. The other difference I wanted to show you guys is in this one has a flat screen TV right there. Yeah, that's really the only big difference. Alright, so that's pretty much it for the little apartments here. We're gonna go check out the internet cafe now. Alright, so let's close this. Let's walk down the sidewalk here. We're gonna turn right. And here's the internet cafe. It is pretty simple. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna turn the lights on with this button. And look at that. It's all bright and nice. But we do have a couch here that's like a little chill area where people can watch TV. Doesn't really fit the internet cafe that much, but there is a TV here to do other things. So over here we have the kitchen area. That's a whiteboard up there. Usually they'd have the items they are selling written up on there. So they do sell coffee and soft drinks here, maybe some light foods, nothing too insane. You don't want the keyboards to get all gucky and gross because that would be really nasty. But we do have 3 rows of computers here. We got one here. Pretty simple. We got these barriers in between for privacy. We got another row here. And we got the last row here. And all these chairs are pretty simple, even though they are not really centered properly, but that's all right. That's all right. And on the inside, it is pretty shabby, pretty simple. We got cables on the roof. And all around, it just looks like a really cheap, nice little establishment. I'd actually love to run a place like this, although, gross computers and gross people. All right, well, that's pretty much it for the Internet Cafe. Now we are going to head over to the main building here, and this is the movie theater. I was thinking of adding some more little shops around here, maybe some... another little coffee shop, maybe a cake shop and stuff like that. I'm trying to go for old themed buildings here, like this one and this one here. The movie theater is probably a little more old looking, but let's head on inside. As you can see on the outside though, there are a lot of lights. A lot of lights to draw the attention to the citizens of the city to come in and watch their movies. All right, let's go inside. So on the inside here, we have the lobby. We're going to go over here. We're going to turn the lights on. There we go. This is the lobby. We got some ticket machines here. We got a lot of plants around because plants are really good. They make people happy, I guess. So we got the ticket machines here. People can buy their tickets for the movies and then they could just go in and sit down if they wanted. Or they could come over here and they could get some popcorn or they could get some candy and chocolate bars. So we do have the popcorn machine here, which is not completely painted. This is the machine that makes the popcorn. We got another whiteboard there with the items listed on it, even though there's nothing there at all. But scrap mechanics kind of limited for that. All right, so back here, another important room is the bathrooms here. Yeah, bathrooms. So we have bathroom stalls here. Ryan did an amazing job on building a lot of this stuff in the movie theater. He designed a lot of this stuff, so give Ryan an applause if you guys like this, because it's pretty cool. I like it. All right, so we got some sinks here. We got the mirror. We got another plant there. That plant was my idea. Plants. I like plants. All right, so let's head up into the cinema area now, the theater part. All right, so back here, we have the projector screen there. Awesome. And as you can see, it is already on. Some of this stuff needs some fine tuning, like these lights are kind of glitching out. They're supposed to be on when the theater projector is off, if that makes sense. I could do that right now. And just like that, see? Now, when the projector is on, these lights outside are also supposed to turn off. There you go. Look at that. Pretty cool. Now, like I said, some of this stuff needs some tweaking, but I think overall it's pretty good. So let's head back up over here. We got the seats over here for people to sit down and watch the movie here. We got some lights and speakers on the sides here. And that's Ryan's pop. If we head back here, we will be able to go up to the projector room. So let's close the door behind us. Let's go up here. And up here is the projector. Look at that. I really like this. Ryan designed this room. Fits really well. We got some boxes here of maybe some old movies. Maybe stashed food. Because if I was working here, I'd stash some food up here. No, I'd get fired so bad. Well, let's turn this off like this. There we go. The projector is off. If we go down here, you guys will notice that the lights will start to turn back on. And there we go. They are turning on. The lights are on all over the place. The lights outside are on as well. Look at that. Pretty cool. Pretty nice looking. But anyways, guys, that is pretty much it for now. There wasn't too much in this episode. I'm going to be building a bunch more buildings for future episodes. So if you guys have any suggestions for buildings, let me know. I might add a little shop here, maybe like a little cake shop and maybe a pie shop. That would fit really well. We do have a little parking area back here, but essentially what I'm going to be trying to do is I'm going to try to be filling this outside area up with buildings before these inside areas. I think that would look really good. But anyways, that's pretty much it. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure to like and subscribe if you have not already. And thank you guys for watching. and subscribing. And remember, stay sweet. Bye.